Greenjab.ie here with Stephen Ormond, who's up here in the Tala gym at Jobstown Spartan. Patrick, how's it going, Stephen?
Great, all going good.
So Stephen, it's just been announced you're fighting on the June the 25th at the Highland Show in the National Stadium.
That's right, yeah.
Okay, so how did that come about?
Well, Timsy got injured, so the spot there, so passed the main Paddy and asked Paddy, goes, yeah, no, I'm up, so.
It's been a while since you've boxed in Ireland as well, isn't it?
First time boxing in the stadium, probably. The last one was the last in the senior title. It was the last one I fought in the stadium, you know, 4 or 5 years ago.
So it's something you're looking forward to?
So it's more excited to do it this way than that.
And I'm sure your Irish fans are delighted as well to get an opportunity to see you.
Lad, it's probably good performance over the Irish fans.
Just talk to you, also boxing in Liverpool.
Not sure about that now, but around the same time. There's 2 or 3 shows on Frank Gordon has in July. So I just want to make maybe 2 weeks before we get told, you know. So just get, tell me to get ready for around 16th. Just get ready, get a phone call then. Ready to go, you know.
So how is your training? How is your training going for the 25th?
Great, now it's that squared part of the day, so put 4 rounds. 4 rounds yesterday, Craig Robinson and take weights on and square it again in 2 days.
But think, just speaking about Frank Warren, there's a couple of Irish guys over there now, there's yourself, Dean Bourne, there's Spike. There's also then Frankie Gavin who has an Irish title. So I mean there's enough fighters there now for Frank to be bringing it across the water. Has there been any talk of an Irish show?
He's saying it now, but he's not given any date yet, but we were saying when I played this year we'd have a big Irish show, you know.
But you reckon we definitely have an Irish
definitely
show?
Definitely think it'll be a show, yeah, because we have more Irish fighters now in the stable, you know.
Okay, we've been speaking to your trainer Pastor Collins well, and he reckons, you know, that there's a title fight for yourself.
September,
and have you any other information around
that? That's all now, just get ready, title fight September, and let's go, you know.
Okay. So look, Stephen, thanks very much for talking to us, and shall we stay in touch with you before your Dublin show on the 25th, anyway. Thanks very much.
Thanks a lot, what a pleasure.